Good morning, everyone. Today, we are going to discuss the common mistakes in rhythmic activities. Because I have seen in your previous videos, in your activities last time that you have sent to me, I've seen that there are so many of you perform the rhythmic activities incorrectly. Meaning, it does not... It's not acceptable specifically in the rhythmic in the rhythmic pattern. So today we are going to discuss. I have observed at least three rhythmic mistakes or common mistakes in the rhythmic activities. We have number one, half note receives two claps. Diba? Supposed to be half note receives one clap with two counts, for example. For two half notes, we have one, two, one, two. Again, one, two, one, two. Okay, it should have one clap with two counts. Okay. Problem number two, or error number two. Quarter note receives one clap, but too long, which closely receives four counts. For example, your beat is one, two, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and your quarter note goes like this. 1, 1. You count 1, but if you continue to count mentally, you count 1, 2, 3, 4. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. You receive one count. I can hear one count, but if you continue counting, you receive actually an additional of 3 counts. Other perform like this. 1, 1, 1, which is wrong. So, as I've told you, the music has a constant beat, meaning continuous. There is sometimes you pause, but it should be specifically written in the musical piece that there is a pause. But if there is none, you need to continue your beat. You need to continue your counting. So, again, quarter note receive one clap, but it's too long and which closely receives four counts. Okay, so this is wrong. 1, 1. So quarter note, if you there are four quarter notes, it is clap like this. 1, 1, 1, 1. It should not be 1, 1, 1. Okay, so that is prob or error number two. Let's proceed to error number three. Okay. beats did not receive correct or constant value. For example, a whole note. A whole note has one clap and four counts. Okay. Again, a whole note has one clap and four counts with four counts. Okay. So a whole note goes like this. So one clap and then four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Meaning, when you beat, the beat goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again, you have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Other will perform like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay? Again, other perform like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 1, 1. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 1, 1, which is wrong. Why? Because your quarter note receives 1, 1, 1, 1, and you count 1, 2, 3, 4. It means that if you perform like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 1, meaning your whole note becomes a 16th note. Okay? So, mas ning gamay ang value sa imong whole note. 1, 2, 3, 4 na kaning count, pero imuhang counting is just 1, 2, 3, 4. Ginpasigo mo lang sa isa ka quarter note ang imong whole note. So, that is wrong. Okay? Other will say, example, 1, 2, 1, 2. For half note, example, two half notes and then quarter note, we have 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, meaning your half note receives two counts, but the value is not one beat or one quarter note. Okay, it should be two quarter notes in a half note. So, meaning it's wrong. Again, we have 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1. That is another error in rhythmic activity. So how are you going to clap two half notes and four quarter notes? So you clap like this. 1, 2, 3 in go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay? Okay. And this is not in the rhythmic activities, but this is related to rhythmic activity since this is the time signature which signifies how many counts per measure or how many beats per measure. Okay. The number, as I've told you, the number in the time signature is not, it's not a fraction. It is number, it is just a number which represents something. So four, it is read four, four. I have at least five of you mentioned 4x4. Ano na siya, pick up track? Mura siya pick up track na 4x4, na 3x4, na 2x4. Okay? It should not read like that. Dili po niya multiplication. Okay? This is music. Number in the time signature, the number in the staff, okay? The number represents something. So 4-4 means 4 counts. The number above represents 4 counts per measure or 4 beats per measure. And the number below represents what kind of note receives a count. Okay? So I hope that you have learned something this morning. No? Since I have a meeting this morning with regards to sports, so dili ko maka-attend sa aton klase. So I would like you to focus on this activity. I have a separate video for you for our rhythmic and reading activity. So I have here a code. We have RRA. So I will just make another video for this activity. Thank you for watching. See you next meeting.